Done.
Should we swing that out a little bit, Carl? Power pull.
I came back on that second shot. I shouldn't have done that. You saw me? Pull. Pull.
Bob.
Pull.
Pull.
Good one.
Ready to finish strong, Bob.
That's the way you do it.
I knew the first two. I couldn't bring myself to do it. Pull.
Under it. Behind it.
Pull.
Hit.
Hit. Oh. Prep ready.
Ready.
Pull it. Pull it.
Get your fat head out of the way. You keep blocking the shot, the second shot.
I'll shoot it like that.
Right, right, right.
Pull! Hoo-ah! Pull.
And pull. Pull.
Pull. Over the top.
Pull. Pull.
Bullets going this way, right, Carl?
Depends on what you hit.
Pull.
I practiced this time last year, remember?
Uh-huh. Every year.
Pull. I got a piece.
Did?
Didn't I get a piece? Newsman speak nothing but truth. Maybe.
Pull.
We'll have to climb the tree to retrieve the unbroken one.
Who's next, ma'am?
I don't know, Coral?
We'll do it. Pull it.
Yes, yes.
Pull it.
Dead pair.
Ah. Pull it. Go ahead, give it to me.
Nice.
We're burning daylight, partner. Pull it. Squeeze, don't fill it. Squeeze to pull.
Oh, yeah.
Finish strong, finish strong. That's what I was saying.
Pull. Pull. Pull.
All right.
Look at that. How can you screw that?
Pepper ready.
Yep.
Pull. Pull. Pull.
Seems like I'm shooting just right, but they don't break.
Pull.
Pull.
Good, Bob.
Got it.
In 1995, it was inspired by the success of General Schwarzkopf's Sporting Clays shoot, the Schwarzkopf Cup. By the way, the general, as you know, is not here today. He had knee surgery about 10 days ago, serious knee surgery. He's going to be okay, but he couldn't get here. I would like to mention that the general has contributed a personal check for $10,000 for this event. I regret I'm unable to be with you today for the Children's Home 10th Annual Sporting Clays Classic. I recently had rather extensive knee surgery, which unfortunately prohibits me from participating in today's event. I am sorely disappointed I cannot join you, since I always look forward to this shoot. I am delighted to say this event gets bigger and better every year, and I want to thank each one of you for your continued support. You should all be proud of the fact that you are making a difference in these children's lives. I will be back next year and hope to see all of you then. Break 'em all, he says, from General Norman Schwarzkopf. And I would have started this 2 minutes earlier, but I couldn't pull myself away from the best doggone hamburger, cheeseburger, and Jim, don't finish my cheeseburger.
No promises.
I shall be back.